Felcher. And Ibrahimovic against the base of the post. How on earth did he turn that into a chance?
You've got to be kidding me. I mean, we saw one of the best goals we've ever seen in Toronto last summer. But watch his right leg. I mean, as a defender, Cascante, he's doing anything he can to get between the ball and the attacking player. And yet here you go. You've got a guy that's 6'4", 6'5", with the agility and the touch. That's ridiculous.